Hi, Mom.
How are you doing? You are?
Yeah, just about to get ready for the interview.
Good, you don't want to be late. Good impressions and all that. I'm just on my break, wanted to give you a quick call. Remember, this is really important for us, Lee. I can't carry us both anymore. Also, don't do any of your weird repetitive stuff. Make people uncomfortable.
I have to go.
Okay, good luck, hun. Love you. Call me after.
Thanks.
You better not wear your dirty trainers either, Lou.
So, tell me a little about yourself.
Well, I just graduated this year. I actually studied film. But while at uni, I used to work part-time at Hawksmoor restaurant. So I think I'm quite good at working with people.
Okay, well, you'll be working as part of a fairly large team, so that's great. Now, what qualities do you think a good receptionist should have?
I think a good receptionist should be approachable, organized. They should be able to multitask and deal with different kinds of personalities.
Well, that's great. I mean, you're completely right. Organization is key.
Sorry, it's been a long week. Sorry about that. Anyway, where were we? Do you have any experience in Are you okay? Hi, Mom. I don't know yet. They should call or email me later. I'm going to stay at Sarah's tonight. She ain't been very well.
Sorry, sorry, I'm late.
It was more than 5 minutes. Come on, let's go eat. It's starving.
Do you ever feel like your mind is playing tricks on you? Like it's testing you or something?
What are you talking about? You're going cuckoo. How'd your interview go anyway?
I don't want to talk about it.
You sure?
Yeah. Sorry.
Fine. Oh, listen, this might cheer you up. Remember Hannah, right? Well, tomorrow night, she's got a party. Sounds fun. Wanna go? Come on, you should go. Might be fun.
What if we just hang out at yours and get some drinks or watch something?
I kind of want to just go and see what happens. Cheer you up on this.
Can you stop it, please?
What? You've got a screw loose.
Get out.
Wait. Wait. No. No, come back. Got to love you.